It's a startling statistic. Government figures show one in three children in Texas is overweight or obese. But parents like Katie Westerheim make instilling healthy habits a priority.
So we just give her small portions appropriate for her size, and we don't eat out that often, fast food and stuff.
Obesity can lead to many complications.
That becomes an issue with further down the line of having heart problems, breathing problems, not being able to keep your energy up.
In an effort to curb this problem, the latest tool to foster healthy habits, the library. Books on fitness and nutrition donated to start young people down the path to health.
There will be 12 books and 5 videos that will be coming to the library.
While there's already a multitude of resources, the more information, the better.
But we're hoping that it will provide the information that they need to make better decisions for themselves.
Books and DVDs that focus in on food, nutrition, and fitness as well. It's a great way to just involve the whole family.
The thing that we really like about the resources at the library is that it's free.
It's a great addition, as, like I said, letting the kids start seeing good influences right at the start, reading resources and finding things about healthy eating.
You can check out those books or DVDs sometime this August or September. Monica Castro, KAGS HD News.